Hey Ace Family! 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 What's going on, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I hope everybody is having a wonderful day. Today's an exciting day. You know why? Because the Ace Family will be attending the biggest YouTube party that's ever been a party. Queen will be going, Princess will be going, and I will be going. Queen, at the moment, is in the room with her friend. Her friend has created a vanity for her. So they're in the room putting it together right now. I'm excited to see it because Catherine's been wanting a vanity for a while now. So yes, we'll be spending a few hours at the house until they're done with that. Once they're done, we will be going shopping for some outfits for the party. We have to make sure we're looking spiffy, unique, fabulous, and all the above. So make sure you keep watching so you can enjoy the party and maybe come to the next one.
Let's see what good height here. Do you want it like tall?
No, lower, I think.
Because right there, like where that line is, that would basically be the top of this. So it would be right here.
I think that looks good right there.
So it's the middle and then the desk right in.
Hey guys, so as I mentioned before, I was looking for a vanity, so I found the perfect person to make me a vanity personally in my house. So I'm here in my room and she's currently making it. So this is the vanity. This is just the mirror portion of it. And then here I'm gonna turn the lights on. Look how crazy bright that is. So pretty. There's gonna be like a shelf underneath so I can put all my stuff so it's not like a big table in the corner. And so this is the other part over here. And this, I got it from IKEA, so it's just like a little shelf. And then I can just stick stuff in there, and then I'm gonna put the brackets that I just got today from Home Depot. So these are right here. It's gonna look really simple and just really sleek, so that's exactly how I wanted it. And then the mirror itself is pretty big, which I love. And how much are they, Andrea?
That size is the small, and it is $400.
Okay.
We do have a bigger one. It's basically like another frame bigger. If you can just imagine another frame on top of that frame. And the large one is $550. The large one includes more bulbs, but it has the same look.
Oh yeah, like the bulbs are like closer together.
Yeah. It has a total of 18 to 21 bulbs depending on what people want.
Okay.
That one or either one, I'm able to make it dimmable. Or just put a different choice of bulbs. Just depends on what people want.
Yeah, guys, these mirrors are on the actual wall. So you see how that looks on the side? It just looks really sleek and just like really simple the way that she made it. And guys, I'm maybe doing my makeup on this and I'm not gonna miss not one thing. Look how awesome this looks.
What's good about this setup is that you're able to still stand up. I mean, I'm taller, but you're able to stand up and you can still see yourself, because if you wanted it too low to where you sit in your eye level, when you stand up, you're gonna be looking at this.
Yeah, exactly.
So for your height, you're perfectly like centered.
All right, guys, so this is the first time that I'm seeing a vanity, and this is amazing. I've never seen a vanity like this before. I didn't even know what a vanity was until now. If Catherine didn't show you already, I'm gonna let you check it out. Dang, that light is powerful. That is amazing. So now I can just sit here.
All I know is I'm gonna be doing all the makeup.
Do my makeup tutorials right here, guys. God damn, your mama fine.
Alright guys, so really quickly, I just want to show you the Buddha that I designed. It's been a long process, but it's finally here, and I'm so excited to show you. Here, I'm going to make this up front so you guys could see it. So here it is. Show you the back. It was made in Los Angeles. The chain is imported from Italy, and it's 24 karat gold plated. So as you guys know, I am a huge fan of Buddhas and elephants. Buddhas have been something that have been really special to me for many years. I've actually had this Buddha right over here for about 6-7 years. I got this from my mom as a present when I moved to my first apartment. In every single place that I've lived since, and it's brought me a lot of luck. So I keep it right here, and I actually put it right here next to my vanity, so it looks really nice over here. Yeah, so the Buddha is going to be available in a couple of days. I'm going to put the link in the bio so you guys can check it out. I'm not sure if my actual necklace is on the website yet. It's going to be going live on Tuesday, I believe. It is a really good present for Valentine's Day coming up. And I am selling the necklace for only a limited time only, so it's going to be just a couple of weeks. But hopefully I can bring it back. So like I said, it's brought me a lot of luck, and that's why I wanted to create this necklace.
Oh my, that is a nice couch, mama. That's your couch? How do you feel? Look at yourself. Do you like the way you look on that beautiful couch? Look. What you think? That's a nice couch there. Okay, go ahead and get off the couch then, girl. Do your thing.
Babe, accidentally shot her with a Nerf gun and she started crying.
Why would you do that?
Look, watch what happens.
Don't shoot her with it.
Turn around. Show me that butt so I can give you a spanking. Show me that butt. Turn around. Let me see that butt. Turn around. Stop moving. Turn around.
She knows what you're trying to do.
Turn around. Let me see that butt. Let me see that butt. Turn.
She's too quick.
Turn around. Let me see that butt. You've been bad today. Turn around. Your spanking will be getting shot with a Nerf gun in your butt. Turn around. Turn around. Got you. I can't get you. Turn
Give
around.
Her a kiss.
Turn that butt around.
Just give her a kiss instead.
Whee!
Yay!
Why is your leg up like that? You like it?
She wants to ride all swaggy in her bike.
Hey, she low ride. Alright guys, about to go get ready to go get our outfits for the party.
Let's go.
You ready? We'll be back in a few. And we're back. About to go in here to Party City and get our outfits for the party.
I haven't been to Party City in like 5 years.
Well guess what? We're about to get our outfits and we're about to turn up. So make sure y'all keep watching. You gonna tell the Ace family what outfit you're getting for the party? No, it's a secret? Okay, they gotta keep watching, right? Yeah, okay. Alright guys, so finding our outfits was a success.
Got the outfits.
Queen got the outfits, but y'all can't see. Not yet. We gotta hurry, rush home before we're late. And we gotta change and get ready for the party. So y'all wanna come? Do y'all wanna come?
Where you wanna come? At? Her shoes fell?
Her shoes fell, yes. She just got her toesies out. So if y'all wanna come, get ready. Put on whatever you got. Just look
presentable.
And just come to the party. So before we change into our outfits, we have to give our notification shout out. So our notification shout out goes to Justin Anderson from Texas. Shout out to you, bro. The Ace family appreciate you. Whoever else would like a notification shout out, all you gotta do is turn on our post notifications and you can have a chance to get a shout out. Oh, and go ahead and comment when you do so. Here's your outfit. Damn, you cute. Here's your outfit. Damn, you beautiful.
Here's your outfit. Damn, you fine.
All right, y'all ready?
We're ready.
Turn up. Pull up on your bitch, tell your man I'm sorry. Put it on my wrist, jumping out the Rory. She know how to party. When I'm with my kid, we know how to party.
Bitches dancing naked in my living room. She straight out of college, just turned 22. Girl, get your money up.
Work, 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 work. You see me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me that. Work, work, work. You see me do me that. Work, 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 work. When you walk, go la 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 la. I'm in the cafe, my da 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 da. Shut up, stop, wait, smack it in the air, smack it in the air.
Oof, y'all, that party was way too turned. We had to leave the party early.
So tired.
Time to go to bed now. Let's go home and go to sleep. Come on. Alright, guys, we are finally in bed. The turn up was real. Was the turn up real? You had fun at the party?
Yeah, now we have to give you a bath at Lively.
Yeah, you need a bath because you're a little stinky. You're a little stinky. Hope you guys enjoyed the party. Whoever is subscribed to our channel, we will be inviting to the next party. So yeah, and I know a lot of you guys have been asking for us to check our P.O. box. We've been super busy, as you guys know.
We've been scared since the last incident.
Yeah, and we've been scared on top of that.
It's been like 2 weeks now.
Yeah, we haven't checked it since then.
Yeah, we haven't checked since then.
So yes, we'll be checking our P.O. box soon, and we'll obviously open it in front of you guys. We'll film that. And if you're interested in knowing our P.O. box, it is in our description. There was something else I had to tell you guys.
Oh.
Ew. Ew. Woo, you flexible. Woo. All right, y'all. Well, we're about to get ready for bed. Before we go to sleep tonight, we will be stalking your guys' Instagram. We're going to show you guys some love, like your guys' pictures. If you guys want to know our Instagram, Catherine's is right here. Mine is right here. So we're going to spam you. You spam us, and we're just going to have a spamming party, right?
Exactly.
And if you do comment, it will be much easier for us to notice you. So yeah, make sure you comment. We'll, you know, just stalk you back.
It doesn't matter who you are, just comment. We will find you. We will see your comment because we're going to be checking. So
we're going to get all y'all likes. We're going to show y'all some love. Since y'all always show us some love, right?
Yes.
All right, y'all. We love you guys so much. We will see you tomorrow. Peace.